This leg of the quaddie about to get underway. Green light is activated. This is the fifth favourite, Loading Zone. Number one, set, ready, racing. Loading Zone hopped out okay. Alinga Jess has got great speed out deep. She's trying to clear all of them, and she's doing a good job of doing it. She burns across now, and Alinga Jess put up three on them, and they're bumping in second. Corborne Scar and Loading Zone. They're giving the leader three or four down the back, and probably too big a start. Midfield, Balboa Fury. Then I'm Top Girl. Well back, McLaren Illusion, Sprite Manelli, and a Rapsag Miss. But up to the bend, Alinga Jess is five clear. Loading Zone is running on well, but Alinga Jess, she won that at the start. Second, flying Balboa Fury has nailed Loading Zone for second, I reckon you'll find. I'm Top Girl, Corborne Scar, photos fourth, fifth, then Sprite Manelli, and McLaren Illusion back with those. Alinga Jess goes all the way for winning trainer Yvonne King. Number eight, Alinga Jess takes it. Second, maybe Balboa Fury to get this. Number seven, and does. Seven to get second, one to get third, Loading Zone. Three hangs on for fourth, Corborne Scar. So it's 8-7-1-3, 8-7-1-3, 4:42 early, 13:28 on the way home. 30 and 13, the